Hey YouTube friends, so it's been a while since I made a video, so doing something just real simple here for the wife's kids at school. Bunch of preschoolers making a little Christmas project. So I got some about 3/4 inch cedar. I think it was 1 inch when I started. And I planed it down and just did some snowmen, some Christmas trees, and cut them out on the little bandsaw here. And it's just something simple like that. That I'll sand up all the little rough spots, drill a hole here, countersink it so there's no splinters, tie a little string through it, and then each one of the kids gets a snowman and a Christmas tree to decorate. So we got some of these single, some of these doubled up, but nothing that the bandsaw can't clear up real quick. So and what a way to start the morning. Looks like we got, this seems to be happening from time to time when you're making all these little cuts with this cheaper bandsaw. Got a little piece of wood in there on that lower guide.
Thank you.
got a few of them cut here, so I'll go through and I'll drill them all, and then I'll countersink them. So. A little bit warmer over here. It's cold morning, right around freezing. Got the wood stove going. A little closer to the wood stove over here. Getting a little warm. Okay. So we got the hole through there, but just want to clean it up. You're dealing with little kids, so you want to reduce splinters and stuff. Looks a little nicer too. Just a little countersink like that. There we go. Then I suppose I can go grab the belt sander and I'll show you how I sand these up. Okay. So this is what I got. I just put the belt sander in here. It'll be a bit loud. Somehow I did not drill a hole in this one. Huh. Oh, there we go. String on it, and my wife will take it to school, and all the little kids will get to paint them up and take them home. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.